Christine, my name is Kupi. I'm Peter's secretary for Mancave Studio Productions. I'm sending you some details on business cards. I'm asking you some questions of what you would like to see on your business cards, your animated business cards for your mobile phone. I have some examples for you and some suggestions for you to send me for future reference. We have many elements to consider when constructing a digital animated business card. It runs like a screensaver on your mobile phone. Peter and Raisley were very impressed with your presentation the other day. I'm most impressed with your bed, but at 7.5 inches tall, I would disappear in one of your beds. Anyhow, this is some examples of what you could expect with a digital animated business card. It's got a wow factor in it, and we can add and modify them with background images, or just have a plain executive type business card. This one here, we're using a flower as a background and overlaying your name, your number, and your business. You can add other businesses around your business card to promote their businesses for you or for them, and you may gain some other income from that. Okay. I'll give you some more examples at the end of this. This is the end of this display at the moment. Hope to hear from you soon. My name is Kupi, representing Peter John Marshall Photographic Studies and Promotions.
This has been a Peter John Marshall Photographic Studies Digital Animation Production. Hope you enjoyed it.